मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन, वेलकम टू नीलगिरी यूट्यूब चैनल। फाइनल ईयर सब्जेक्ट लो मैं एक्सेल फाउंडेशन डिस्कस चेस्तुन्नामु। ई एक्सेल फाउंडेशन लो एक्सेल डेप्थ गा नेर्चुकोवडम कोसमे ई एक्सेल फाउंडेशन अनेदी फाइनल ईयर लो सब्जेक्ट गा पेट्टारु। इक्कड टुडेस टॉपिक वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द व्हाट आर द डेटा टाइप्स आर यूज्ड इन द एक्सेल। MS Excel is used to store the different type of data, whereas based on that the data types are classified. What do you mean that each and every sheet allows different types of data, whereas the data is in numbers, like as numbers, characters, whereas the audio, video, not only that, here also inserting the different types of numbers, whereas the decimal numbers, whereas the normal numbers, whereas the rupees, whereas the dollars, those are all of the different types of numbers. Whereas text is nothing but the names of the particular which have the characters, those of type of data is called as in the text. And audio video is separate. And now we are using the date type of also entered in the Excel sheet, and type of data also you entered in the Excel sheet. That's why we are classifying new data types. That based on the user requirement, they can enter the number type of data and date type of data and time type of data and formula type of data. The formulas are the most important topic or concept in Excel, whereas the formulas type of data is nothing but the it will be calculating the numbers in the Excel sheet, and whereas the text related data will be used. These are all of the data types in the Excel sheet. Based on user requirement, they are entered the different. For example, we are considering the table format data of the students. If you want to store the students' information, at that time we are taking the name of the student, we are taking the address of the student, and we are taking the cell number of the student and the date of joining also. What do you mean that the date of joining of student? This type of information will be stored in a sheet. At that time, it allows the minutes, seconds. Hours, minutes, seconds will be calculated and milliseconds also calculated. What do you mean that? It will be clarified. It will be taken as a hours, minutes, seconds, and sometimes it will be taken as a microseconds also. Microseconds also. The time format is like that. And the date and time also we are also able to define in the formulas. What do you mean that? Based on user requirement, when they wanted to calculate the numbers, they use the formulas. The formulas are different. Differently they are, the system can understand. When we put the equal symbol before the formula name, at that time it will be performing the calculation. Otherwise it does not perform calculations. What do you mean that? The equal sign represent the before of the particular function name. Sum, for example, we are taking the sum function. Sum is nothing but the adding of numbers. Whatever it may be, you wanted to add. Whereas the 10 numbers you can add, 100 numbers you can add. Whereas the equal sign will be represent the before the function name. It is important when we are declaring like this only, it will be calculated as a formula. Otherwise, not it will be considered as a, it will only, otherwise it will be considered as a text format. That's why the equal sign is important to mention the before the function name. At that time, it will be calculated. That is the, performing the calculations. Whereas, text is nothing but the name of the student, name of the company, or the address, whatever it may be, you want to store that type of data will be text related data. These are the different types of data, but we can store only single sheet. That's why it allows the different types. Whereas based on user requirement, they want to store the different types of data in a single sheet and performing the different calculations in that particular sheet based on the user requirement. The formulas are the statistical formulas, mathematical formulas, string formulas, and the date time formulas also. When we store the data in the Excel sheet, automatically it will be accepted by the user. They wanted to accept the data which is entered by the user at that time. For example, you perform the formulas on the particular sheet, we enter the formula in a single cell. Automatically, the formula will be copied to the remaining cells of the particular sheet. For example of sum, we are performing the sum, or we are using the sum function in a single cell. Equal sum one ankonde, address icham ankonde, equal sum, address will be given. Automatically it will be taking the data of the address and it will be performing the calculation. That's why it will be adding the two numbers. Wait.